Our other breaking news tonight, this is from Lake of the Ozarks, where at least one person has been killed, four others injured in a shooting at the Casablanca restaurant. Lake News Online says a number of people are being detained tonight. It was biker's night at the restaurant. And get this, this gets a little bit more interesting. In this eyewitness video, you'll see a St. Louis County police car. We have asked County PD if their officers were involved in this response. They won't tell us anything right now, but we do know some type of statewide police conference is happening at the Lake of the Ozarks this week. If we get more information, we'll update you as soon as we learn it on the KMOV News app.